say the frequency of whispering is much more prominent to the human senses than just talking quietly, yeah?
You what?
The frequency... Okay, don't whisper, just talk quietly, yeah?
Okay? Come on, let's go. Look. Art, I suppose. This is very tall. Must have taken them ages to set these up. Mm. Huh. Look very sturdy now, does it, Ryan? Go on. Knock it over. Use of that special forces stealth there, mate. Oh, mind you, I think it's an improvement. Ah. Come on, let's get to the vault. Your hands.
Oh. Hold tight for the marks, crew!
Yes!
Whoa. That is good, though, you've got to admit.
Yeah, that is pretty impressive.
Right, come on, then, we've got a job to do.
This room's creepy and weird.
Isn't it?
What are you doing? Why are you creeping up on me?
Oh, what? Then they teach you how to defend yourself in the army.
Oh, shut up.
But Tony's got a thing about mannequins. Twice, mate. I've got you twice. All that training. Go on, then. Let's go. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Come on. Seriously, that is one of the best things I've ever seen.
Oh, must be computers.
Yeah. Is this it?
Yeah. Let's get inside, find out what Tony's hiding.
Yeah. After you.
Obviously.
What are we looking for then?
Clues, evidence, anything that'll tell us what Tony's up to.
Hey, Tony Shark.
Camera's down.
Nice one, mate.
That's interesting.
What you got?
Delivery notes, invoices, and at first glance it all looks normal, but there's something not quite right here.
It's not right, because it's a front. It's exactly how Dad started.
What, distribution?
Yeah. Distributing what, though?
Drugs? Guns?
Nah, that's old Tony.
Yeah, nah, this is something different. How'd he get it up and running so quickly?
Well, someone must be backing him. Might explain why he's been so cocky of late. Huh. But who? What ports is he using?
No, he's not. He's going through Falstead.
The airfield?
Yeah.
He's got airports already. How do we not know about that?
I don't know. Look, this is good.
Yeah. It's exactly what we came for. Oh, come on, let's get out of here and let Michelle do some maths.
Maths?
You know.
Fuck me, Nick Marks, criminal mastermind. Mate. What, do you think she's a maths teacher?
It's not my field of expertise, mate.
You must think
mate.
She's a maths teacher.
Oh, will you just come
she
on?
She sorts your life out,
yeah,
mate.
Well,
she does everything.
Yeah, well, so does you. Oh, hang on. Massive pictures of Tony and a paint gun. I mean, it'd be rude not to, wouldn't it?
Got it.
Yes. Range is clear, Sergeant. You may fire when ready. Decorate this terrible asshole, would you? Family album?
Say cheese.
Boy, that was brilliant. Tony is gonna be livid. Did you see his face?
Come on, let's go.
I haven't had that much fun in years. That was brilliant.
I imagine the look on his face when he walked in and saw him.
Absolutely livid. Mate, he's a total prick. Oh, it's just unbelievable
so
we found.
Just shut the fuck up! Charlie's men are gone. They are dead. It was a massacre. I can't find Mum.
My mum was with Charlie.
I have looked everywhere for her. She's missing. Mum.
I saw you outside the gallery. Having a good laugh, weren't you? Well, I've got a good one for you. I've got your mum. Still laughing now.
I swear, if you fucking touch...
Let me talk to the soldier.
I'm listening.
You want to see your mum again? Come and get her. Freezing Towers.
Yeah? How do I know she's there?
Come along.
Fuck! Fucking bastard, I'll rip his fucking head off.
Precinct Towers is due for demolition. It's a trap.
Of course it is.
But we're going anyway.
Come on, let's go.
Mum's here, somewhere.
We'll find her.
I'll take the other block. Stay in radio contact.
Roger that. I'll head to the main tower.
Soldier boy ain't coming through here, fam.
Is it?
Shit, man! It's the soldier!
Here we go.
Hey, there's the fuck up. Surrender,
contact.
Mate. Promise not to. Mox is it?
Breaking in won't be a problem.
Watch yourself. These guys are packing some serious firepower.
I wonder who told them out.
Yeah, I wonder.
Max is here!
Here we go.
Marx is here!
Not picking time. Better grab a key. Nice and easy. Line up a pin. All right, on to the next pin.
digging, the gallery isn't the only front. Office cleaners, hotels, travel agents.
We'll deal with Tony later. We need to get Mum out first.
Mum's not here.
Just keep your cool, okay? I'm heading for the second tower. Contact! Here we go.
London is the jungle.
making my way through the second block. Still no sign of Mum.
There's a crane. Reckon I can get a good view from up there.
Good idea. Just be careful.
Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
Well, not to come here.
Yeah, and you've done exactly what they wanted you to do. Ryan, why can't you just do what you're told?
Mum, I've killed a lot of people and climbed up a tower block just to get to you, so can we get on with this rescue, please?
Well, be careful, they've wired the fence.
Oh, really? I hadn't noticed the generator connected to the fucking fence.
Language.
But Nick swears all the... Right, fine. Let me see the lock. Thank you. Now stay still.
See if you can pick the lock.
Keep still then. Done.
Oh, it was brutal, Ryan. So fast. Tony's men were all over us. We didn't stand a chance.
Okay, Mum, I need you to focus. Can you drag that trolley over to me?
What?
No, use the cable that's on the floor. Yeah, yeah, pick it up. Good. Good.
His whole operation's changed.
What do you mean?
It was disciplined, organized, not like Tony at all.
Yeah, let's keep going.
They killed everyone.
Yeah, we're running out of time here, so...
You're not hearing me, Ryan. Tony's taken this to another level. He needs to be stopped.
Yeah. And I'll deal with him, I promise you. But first, I need that trolley. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. Good. Stand back. Let me see if I can deal with this.
Someone's backing him. That's got to be it.
Who, though? Okay, it's safe. Now, can you get to the other side?
Yeah, I think so. We don't even know what we're dealing with here, Ryan. And I'm sorry. I never meant to put you in this much danger.
Mum, listen to me. Tony attacked us and we had to react.
That is exactly what your dad would have said.
Yeah, and he'd be right. Can you squeeze through that gap?
Are you taking the piss?
Language?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Good, keep going. Last bit. Good, give me your wrist. You okay?
Concentrate, Ryan.
I am. Done. You need to get out of here.
What about you?
I'll find a way. Leave. Now.
Okay. Ryan!
Yeah, I know. Be careful.
I was gonna say thanks.
Michelle, Nick, I got Mum out. Tony's rigged the place. I need to get out of here quickly.
Ryan? Ryan, talk to me.
I'm here. I'm okay. Demolition must have started.
Ryan, I'm at the top of the crane. Just head to the north corner.
Oh, hold on, watch this.
Hey, run for it! Hey, look
voy a brincar y gritar, ok. Sigo al aceite, grito. Got it.
We made it! Come on,